This video is sponsored by AVC Labs. Believe it or not, AI is a game changer in the video creation, making it more efficient and saving valuable time, and I am going to take a look at the AVC Labs Video Enhancer AI. This AI tool not only upscales low resolution and blurry videos into a stunning 4K or 8K, but it can fix de-blur, out-of-focus shots, denoise footage automatically. One more thing, this AI tool can make your old black and white footage into a stunning colorful footage that is amazing. So let's see how to use this AI tool and its important features. Go to the link in the description and jump over this website and download the application from here. Once you have installed the application, open it up and here we have simple and clean interface where you can simply drag and drop or click on browse to import your video clip on the application. This is the full interface of this application. In the bottom left corner, you can add multiple clips at once, and this is the timeline where you can see all the video clips that you have. You can also use trim option to select any specific part of the video clip that you want to enhance or upscale. It is very simple. Select start frame and the end frame and hit apply. We have crop option as well. Use this feature to crop your videos and set the aspect ratio according to you, whether it is horizontal or vertical. Now let's go to the main property window on the right hand side, and this is the preset option. You can create or select any preset from here. You can see the video information. This video is 1280 by 720, 24 frames per second. In this case, I want to upscale this video to the 200% and I don't want to change the frame rate, so I'm gonna keep the original frame rate. Here we have all the AI models of AI enhancement. We have the standard option that can upscale the video with a standard quality in less time, and the second option is ultra, which can upscale the video to the highest quality, but it will take more time to process than the standard option, and these are the multi-frame option for fast moving video clips. So if you have any fast moving video clip, you can use these multi-frame options. So let me show you all of these features one by one using different examples. In the first example, I'm gonna upscale the normal video using a standard AI model and then the Ultra AI model. Import the video clip, select the output resolution 200 to 400%, select the frame rate original or change if you want, select AI model standard. I don't have face in the video, so turn it off. Turn off the colorize, turn on the motion compensation and set it to 2x, 4x or more, whatever you like for slow motions. Turn on the video setting if you want to adjust the brightness, contrast and saturation, etc. But I'm gonna turn it off for now. You can change the output settings such as video format, encoder, bitrate, etc. But I'm gonna leave it as it is. And then you can click on start processing. So this is the before and after of a standard AI model. You can see the difference and the processing time as well. And this is the before and after of Ultra AI model, which is obviously a high quality in compared to the standard one, but it is taking more time to process, as you can see. In the second example, we have a low quality facial video and I want to upscale this video along with the facial enhancement. So just go to the setting, select the output resolution 200 to 400%, whatever you like, leave the frame rate original, select the AI model standard for fast processing, turn on the face enhancement. You can adjust the enhancement label according to you, leave the other setting as it is and click on start processing. And And here is the result before and after. You can see the difference between both the clips, and it is obviously much better than the original video clip. In this third example, we have a black and white video, and I only want to colorize this video, and I will recommend you to apply one AI model at a time for fast processing. So select the output resolution and frame rate original, AI enhancement standard, turn on the colorize AI model, select the option bright or soft, whatever you like, adjust the render factor if you want. Leave the other setting as it is and click on Start Processing. And this is the final result before and after, and you can see the difference between both the clips. It is looking absolutely amazing. In this example, I will use only motion compensation feature and apply slow motion on a 24 fps video clip, and this is the result using different options 2x, 4x, 8x and 12x. You can see the difference here. Let's see one more example. Here is another video. Obviously, it is a low quality noisy video, so I'm gonna upscale and denoise the video. Select the output resolution 200 to 400%, keep the frame rate original, select the AI enhancement model denoise, turn off the face enhancement and colorize because we don't need it, leave the other setting as it is and click on start processing. And finally, here is the result before and after. You can see the difference between both the clips. It is amazing. Alright, so that is the complete overview of this amazing AI tool, AVC Labs Video Enhancer AI. It is pretty cool stuff. All the links given in the description. You can try it out. And that's a wrap for today's video. I hope this video will be informative. My name is Vikash, and I will see you in the next one. Till then, bye-bye.